I'm standing in a Butte County rice field about 8 or 10 steps from the bank, and check this out. This is the nest of an American Bittern. These eggs will hatch in 3 or 4 weeks. The mom will continue to feed her young for a week or two, and then we have another generation of rice wildlife. And look how she built this nest amongst the rice plants. Great cover and protection for the next generation of rice wildlife here in the Sacramento Valley. Just awesome.